Into the newsroom, Metro Police are investigating a crash where a car hit a bicyclist. This happened just inside the past hour on the outer loop near Fairdale. We're told one person was taken to the hospital. As of right now, there's no indication that the driver took off from the scene. More to learn there. We'll continue to try to get you answers about that so we can fine-tune what we know.